Is he lose his endurance somehow? My game is laggy as fuck. I'm not on 120 FPS anymore. I know why. Damn. My game. That was really fast. I have not seen that bug pressing now. This guy was really good. This is a top tier player. Who was this? Like, you can see on his pathing the way someone paths is tell someone's experience. Yeah. Something is wrong in my PC. Literally dying. Hey, I left it overnight on overnight so that something would happen. I don't know why my PC is like. My PC is acting really weird lately. I don't know what's going on there. I suggest we divide my command. Would be the reasonable choice to hold the second grouping. Spare one more, Billy. Right, I'll play boots again. The alien could occupy either one of us. No, I forgot to reboot. But I forgot to reboot. Not both of us at the same time. I'll tell the bridge crew the plan. We'll all have to act as checks and balances for each other. Usually I don't leave my PC on overnight. But I was pretty stressed. The doctor has been deactivated. And I want to go to bed. Maybe dust could be. My command protocol. Captain. That's a problem then. Probably, yeah. Stunner, she's the alien. DB is such a weird game where like. It's like a bit like CSGO, it can feel really stuttery, really easy. And like, the tiniest FPS drops are so annoying. Meanwhile, other games are fluid at like 60 FPS. On DBD, if you drop to like 100 frames, like it actually feels like it. Like, it feels really bad. That should do it, Captain. I feel better already. Any luck getting the doctor back online? Not yet. But I've one hell of a roadblock.
Oh, I got Larry's. Bro, I got two more block points offering, so though. Bro, I'm farming so hard, dude. Like, playing killers like swiffing. It actually is. They were near a dark matter nebula, and an energy discharge did reach the hull, but there was no other shot. What's that armor wise good on this?
From what I can tell, the energy discharge came from the nebula itself.
Stops. You alright? Oh, he went back. Let's see. He must have been under the
alien's influence. Bridge to Janeway. We're approaching the dark matter nebula.
Acknowledged. How long until the magnetron?
Can I transfer? The pad is right there.
The sensor arrays are charging now. 15.
Ooh, he's running it. Nice. Transfer control of the scan to the bridge. Why would you not drop that? What?
I think we should take a look at exactly what it is we're not supposed to see.
Bro. Can you locate the ion trail of the alien ship that attacked you? This is a P100 at comfort.
Mr. Kim, lay in that course.
I think I don't care if I get stunned on that. That's the thing. Like, she didn't understand the situation of the loop. Like, the stun is free. Oh, no, respect that pallet. The reason why is because she can't unzone after stunning. She's still fucked because I will chainsaw Mike and the pallet. So it's like she just didn't understand the situation we were in. On a, or like she said I'm bad. Maybe she thought I'm bad. That's also a possibility. Oh, I didn't hit that. That was clean. No, to be fair, if it's clean, then I hit it, but like...
In three separate instances now.
Good, okay.
It's assaulted you.
Ooh, what a setup. I'll just run into this.
Chief of security. It may see me as a particular threat. So far, you pose no...
The setup is too good. For me to respect anything.
And yet it keeps going up to you.
Captain, I believe you are having a typically human response to circumstances which are frightening and inexplicable. Commonly known as paranoia.
Holy shit, they still get two gens done. Okay, they didn't heal at all.
Paranoia is keeping me from picking up this ion trail of yours. What bandwidth are you on?
Adam is on a gen injured. I'll go. It's probably this one. Oh, it's not. What? Huh? Oh my god, he would have gotten that, by the way. You could have just run straight and gotten it. I think I was paying myself. I was paying myself. Hit that! How's that fit, by the way? Don't go locker, okay. What is bro wearing? Bro, Slay looks like some paperbacks, I will not lie. I actually went up. Why? It's balanced. You got up again? No. Okay, he's going lovely. I guess I'm gonna go for him. I should have never given him that. I didn't get away for free. Oh my god, you actually got shit on that. This is a god loop, by the way. What? Oh my god, I'm insane. Oh, if you know how to play it right, then we could actually know how to play it. Panras. Says that one, which is also got pallet, so let's play for pallet break, I guess. They understand how to run the loops for the most part. Oh, she walked into it. I missed. Oh my god. He's trying so hard though.
Tuvok's engaged emergency thrusters. What will you get, Captain?
Anyone? Moment. Oh, I would have hit it. I would have hit that. Bro, doorways. Nothing is open. Yeah, I should have known that. Why is this fit, by the way? No, we're gonna die. About the dinner situation, considering how less little progress that one has, it seems like there's another one in the rocks. Right. Just respond. There was someone here. Where'd they go though? Then the column, maybe. Oh, wait. Off the record here. It's got to be a bait. No! There's no pallets over there. Nah, bro. Fucked up those three. Yeah, lucky, bro. I can slide those benches. Didn't know that. You fucked that up so hard. Oh, I don't make that. It's called Pelagi. The other one can still do it then. Yeah, resources here. It's pretty well playing really good though. Make our way to the gate now. There's a god pellet, I have to break it. It's pretty rare that people know Lace to such a degree. This girl really, really knows her shit. Door over there, the door over there is open now. Fake. This is a... I don't know if she's Resi. Does she know? How did you manage to reintegrate this consciousness? I can cheat with chainsaw. But this is a safe pallet, by the way. You think she has Windows? This is Neo Carson one. I think she's pretty good on the map. Yes. These are good people, too. Okay. This guy still has a lot of ours. The one that just chased us. 3.5k, 2k, 3k, 3k. About the new war, seems like a nice change of pace. I like playing against good players generally, if it's not for map offerings and like garbage medkit arounds, like Styptic and Change. F Ninja, thanks so much for 2-1. Appreciate it, thank you. What is this delay when I want to join the match? That's strange.